employment insurance on steroids. This is a great plan. What it says is if you lose your job in this crisis, you can be furloughed by your employer. That means you stay on that, employer's work list. If you have health benefits with the employer, you can keep getting them. But most importantly, the federal government will pay your salary, your full salary, for now 4 months. We had asked for 4 months, and 4 months looks like what we're going to get when we come to this agreement. It will mean two things. Most of all, it will put money into the hands of those who need it so much because they've lost their jobs, as I said, through no fault of their own. So that is vitally important, and that will pump money into the economy probably in a better way than anything else could do it. But it also has the second benefit. It will keep companies intact. The small restaurant owner, the middle-sized business, even the large businesses worry that if they just had to remove their workers, fire them, because they don't have any money coming in, that those workers would scatter to the winds. They'd look for other jobs, and when, God willing, this awful crisis is over, these businesses would not be able to reassemble. But with our plan, since they stay on the payroll of their employer, as soon as the crisis is over, they all can come back together, and that small restaurant, that middle-sized manufacturing facility, the service business, we'll be able to reassemble quickly, and we can get the economy going again. That's another thing we've been fighting for.